Today we learn about domestic animals. There are many animals around us. They are wild animals, domestic animals, pet animals, water animals. Today we learn about domestic animals. Okay? Domestic animals means animals that live near our house. Okay? Animals that live near our house. Example, goat. G-O-A-T. Goat. Pig. P-I-Z. Pig. Cow. C-O-W. Cow. Horse. H-O-R-S-E. Horse. Camel. C-A-M-E-L. Camel. Suppose this is your house. Cow also live near your house because cow is a domestic animal. And this pig also live near your house because pig also domestic animals. And this horse also live near your house because horse also domestic animals.